He was once called mayor for life, and today the legacy of longtime D.C. mayor and Ward 8 councilman Marion Barry took a new chapter with a street named in his honor. The street in Anacostia, formerly known as Good Hope Road, was officially renamed Marion Barry Avenue Southeast. Barry served as D.C.'s mayor for 4 terms. He died in 2014 at the age of 78. There's also a statue of him on Pennsylvania Avenue and an office building at One Judiciary named in his honor.